The BJP manifesto for the 2024 Lok Sabha polls are out, and the party promises world to its unconquered frontier state, that is Tamil Nadu. And in the seek for connecting with the people of Tamil Nadu, Prime Minister Modi on Sunday announced that the BJP will work towards building Thiruvalluvar cultural centers all around the world. Now, who was Thiruvalluvar? And how he is related with the Tamilian people. Thiruvalluvar was a noted Indian poet and philosopher renowned for his notable contributions to literature. His most celebrated work, the Thirukkural, comprises couplets over a wide array of subjects like ethics, politics, economics, and love. This masterpiece is highly regarded and revered as an exceptional piece in Tamil literature, which holds a profound significance in the cultural and intellectual heritage of India. Despite Thiruvalluvar's reasonable tone, many of his ideas were revolutionary. Like, he dismissed the caste system, saying, "One is no great because of one's birth in a noble family. One is not low because of one's low birth." In fact, last year, the Tamilian cultural icon statue was inaugurated in the French town of Sergi. To which Minister S. Jaishankar said that the inauguration of the statue implements another symbol of India-France's long-standing cultural links. Prime Minister Modi's this move on Tamil Nadu, the state which is going for its general elections in the coming April 19 only, would it prove as a big strike for BJP's big aim to score 400 plus seat this Lok Sabha elections? For more such video, keep on watching NewsX.